Thanks, Brink. And as we mentioned, Officer Nick Reisner is fighting for his life right now at Huntsville Hospital. He was airlifted from Colbert County to Huntsville. Very active scene there as the situation developed. WE31's Alexis Scott joins us live now.
She's at Huntsville Hospital, where many are sending their thoughts and prayers tonight. Alexis?
Well, it's been really quiet here at the hospital, but if you can see those flashing lights just over my shoulder, that is actually some Huntsville police officers sitting near the entrance of the emergency room as we await more information on the suspect and that officer's conditions at this time. But I want you to take a look at some video from earlier when law enforcement had to shut down the entire intersection just to get them both here safely. Now, a law enforcement motorcade flew down Governor's Drive as they were bringing a person to the hospital. They shut down the entire area for about 3 to 5 minutes and told everyone to stay back and to not move. Now, just hours earlier, I caught a MedFlight helicopter possibly carrying the injured officer to be treated. The last update we got from Helen Keller Hospital was that the officer was in critical condition and the suspect is expected to be okay. Now, right now, it's unclear how long these officers will be waiting here at the ER entrance, but many people tell me all tonight that their hearts are with everyone who is involved. Now, right now, this is an active investigation with the State Bureau of Investigations. Reporting live in Huntsville, Alexis Scott, WE31 News.